Okay, as you can see, it's Bites on Ice here at the Wells Fargo Center. The players in this Bites on Ice presentation are from Owen J. Roberts Elementary. And we got the Blues against the Reds out there, sponsored by our good friends at Pepsi. I love Pepsi. Shawnee Hill is on the bench, and he has the lineups.
I do have the lineups for the Blue squad. In goal, number 27 is Dawson Squaharski. Number 25 is Connor Booth. Number 28, Rory Booth. Number 19, Gavin Schultz. Number 21, Alex Walsberg. Number 20, Adam Carter. Number 26, Sean Doobie. For the Red squad, in goal, number 10 is Ryan Sweeney. Number 9 is Ryan Walsh. Number 8 is Ethan Wiley. Number 7 is Ethan Vienzia. Number 6 is Jack Whiteside. Number 11, Sven Walsberg. And number 12, Andrew Budzinski. And Lou, I don't know if you noticed, but if you see our Mites on Ice tonight, all have blue and yellow tape all over their sticks in honor of the OneFundBoston.org. So great job by these guys here.
Everybody's pitching in. This is some night. Yeah. We thank the Owen J. Roberts Elementary team for doing that for us.
And they also have a couple of decals on their helmet as well, the ribbon that you and I both have. So really cool effort here.
Well, we all need to band together.
Okay, one tough city helping another.
You got it. There's a break. Forgot the puck, but he's got it. Two defensemen coming back. I don't think he's going to get a play. They push him off. Oh. Hello.
How you doing?
We're going the other way now. Although there is no icing here in Mike's on Ice.
Nope.
In fact, there are no rules at all. We just have a good time.
It's just fun. No rules,
that's right.
All fun.
Sounds of the game go by my colleague there.
Shawnee.
I know. You are Shawnee. Glad you know who you are.
Well, I wrote it down before the game.
Good.
That's one name I can pronounce correctly.
We play down to about another 30 seconds. We're looking for a goal here.
A lot of strong skaters here. I don't know if we're going to see a break.
Yeah, they are. It's in the goal now. Oh, just gets out of the zone.
Oh, good.
I'm going to dump it in.
They just dump it in Mites?
I guess so. Dump and chase. You know how it is.
Hey, that's a well-coached team right there. A lot of guys staying in the position, heads up. I think he's going to run out of time, Lou. Oh!
Well, there was a shot right at the buzzer.
What a great
effort
here.
Coming to center ice here, and a salute to our friends from Boston from the Owen J. Roberts Elementary School. We thank them very much. If you'd like information on youth hockey in our Delaware Valley, we invite you to call the commissioner. That's Rob Baer. You see him on the bench there helping the guys off the ice. You can reach him at the Flyers offices. He knows everything, soup to nuts, about hockey in the Delaware Valley. Okay, and Shawnee Hill looks like he's getting ready to go, I think. Shawnee, all yours.
Thank you very much. Here with the Mite of the Night is the Red goaltender. Before we get into it, there you go. On the back of the helmet right there, you see the decal, Boston Strong. A great effort here tonight by the Owen J. Roberts Elementary team coming together for their friends up in Boston. But you tonight, man, you had 5 or 6 great saves. Were you nervous at all being out there?
No.
So talk about your goaltending style. What type of goaltender are you?
Hybrid.
Hybrid? So that's a mix of like butterfly and stand-up?
Yes.
So how'd you become a hybrid goalie?
Working with my goalie coach.
You think when you get older, you'll drive a hybrid car?
Maybe.
Well, you know, it's got great benefits.
Yeah.
So let's talk about you as a hockey player here tonight. You made a bunch of key saves. What do you think your best save of the night was?
When they were down in front of my net in the scrum.
Yeah, that was a pretty good one. I like the one, there you go, right up here. Here it is. So describe what's going on in this play.
They shoot the puck to the side of the net. I save it with my glove, and then they try to bang it home, and I just keep on denying them.
Nice. So why do you think you were on the red team?
What?
Why do you think they put you on the red team tonight?
Because they were really good.
So they put you because you're the best goaltender. A huge round of applause for our Mite of the Night. It is the red goaltender. His name is Ryan.